I think we're rolling.
Bonjour, Geoff.
Ah, bonjour, Nathan.
Bonjour, boys.
Ça va?
Oui, ça va. Bienvenue à la Choc Donkey Chambre de Goutte. Today.
Welcome to Choc Donkey Toaster
Room.
That's
what it
says. And we've got another tiny rebel.
It sounded right, didn't it? So yeah, you've been shopping again. You can't stay away from Carson Court.
I love Carson Court. It's a great shop. If you get a chance to go down there, go pop down and see those guys. They've got great knowledge. Huge range of beers. Real good place to go. So this one was £3.79. 4.2%.
Okay, cool.
Again, 330ml can from Tiny Rebel. And they collaborated with...
Oh, La Brasserie somewhere. De Salève. Oh,
yeah. Whereabouts is that?
I'm guessing it's in France.
Yeah.
Well, you told me it's over near the French-Swiss border.
That's correct, yeah.
Good geography.
Perfect.
Yeah, so you got
Merci.
Collaborated with that microbrewery over there, so this should be interesting.
So, Geoff, this is a milkshake beer. Mm. Any clues as to what might make it milkshakey?
Did you shake it up for you?
No. Okay. I did give you a clue before. It's got a special sugar in it.
Got a special sugar in
it. Yep, the sugar you find in milk. No, it's not there, is it?
It's not there.
Lactose, that's what it's got in it.
Lactose. Of course it is, yeah.
Trivium. So this is quite cloudy.
It is, isn't it?
Easy, baby.
Good carbonation.
Like a milkshake, I suppose. It's quite cloudy, isn't it?
So you did smell a mango from there.
Okay.
You couldn't just over there, but there.
It's starting to drift up.
Good waft, yeah. Smells good.
Mango puree, I understand. These.
Yep, mango puree.
Anyway, cheers, guys. You just crack on.
Cheers.
Wow, that is good.
That is good, actually, isn't it?
That is really good. Again, another brilliant beer by Tiny Rebel.
Yeah, it's got a really nice mouthfeel as well.
It's really smooth.
Yeah, but it's full in your mouth, if you like. It's creamy,
full body,
mango-y, pretty much what it says on the tin.
It's fruity.
It's good.
Really nice beer. Mm.
I could drink that.
Wow.
For most of the afternoon.
Oh, there you go. But yeah, no, good job, Tiny Rebel. We're loving your beers.
Yeah, very good. It'd be nice with a curry, that, wouldn't it?
With a curry, yeah. Well, you offering?
Delivery.
Yeah.
Out of 57.
Shall I go and get delivery? Oh, no. So I'll just wait until...
Out of 57?
57. I'd give that probably 49.
49, yeah. Mm. Yeah, I'd give it right up there.
Cool.
52.
Yeah.
One of my favourite beers.
Yeah.
It's
nice.
Yeah.
Cheers.
I love sitting in the middle. I'd have to switch the thing off.
Au revoir.
Yeah, brilliant.